Yeah, that was just what's the tough one to get. They build it correctly. I mean, they said you guys just talked it up all week on the toughest cross country race ever. And, you know, they were right. Like, first kind of experience at a world cross, and you hear that's a special event. And yeah, they were right. There was nobody, no schmucks out there today. Like, it was all very good guys. And it was a tough race.
How'd you finish?
105th. So, I mean, no, not what I'm looking for. But you have to come here and then see where you're at in the world. Have kind of a baseline. And I mean, you know, it's kind of weird. Could maybe a few more Europeans here, but. It is what it is, and yeah, it's a great race to be a part of. Like, these are the days you want to have before. Like, you want to be on the world stage.
No, it's like, cool.
Seeing where you got to get the best of life.
This guy ran, like, we don't think I'm much of a guy to run. He ran for us, and I'm so worried. They actually pulled him for the course, but I'm like, run this thing and finish it.
I'm glad they brought back the 10k anyway instead of the 12k. It was going to be a tough day out there.
How'd you hear the Irish trials?
So we didn't have trials this year. We kind of had our national back in December. So national back in December, had Sean there, who was second that day. Then he was 10th, I was 26th in European. So kind of came off the back of that. So we'd run a few road races this year, get myself going, then two of us second from here. So tough to build up the way cross country kind of shots and change these days. But no, just kind of pure Mars cross country chance for you to have.
And are you living in Ireland? What are you doing for work?
Yes, back home in Ireland. I was civil servant for the last kind of 2 years. So I have on unpaid leave now, so just giving the running a full time last week down to the village in the south east coast. My brother, so two of us live down there, training away. So still only out of work because 2 months of being a full time athlete now, so I can still more to gain from that front. I think it's literally the same. It's still only what, six weeks of training as a full time athlete, so it takes much time just to get used to, get the adjustment board. And I hope that when the summer comes, get a marathon in October, and hopefully guys have the reward to start going off then. So
what's your goal for the year?
Aim for a double marathon now in end of October. That's our national marathon championship, so that'll be the debut. So we'll see how it goes, and it'll be try to get the national title on the belt, and that will be a big one. So
debut marathon.
Good. Yeah, hopefully.
Good luck.
Good seeing you.
Yeah, you too.